Yeah, but yeah, there we go. Okay, hello guys and welcome to now the 18th part. Was it the 18th? I think yes.
I don't know. I can't count. 1, 5, 3, 7.
And yeah, we're now right now at Moxie's Arena.
And we go to get level 3.
Yeah, and we already got 1 and 2 on the last part, so if you want to see this, feel free. And now we're just going to do the gully.
No, not field 3. We do number 3,
We
lol.
do number 3, we done number 1 and 2.
Okay. This area looks really shitty.
Can I make you a little bit louder? Somehow the beat.
Think I want to be up here. I
Somehow.
think they spawn also here.
Somehow the beat really reminds me of Crypt of the Necrodancer.
Oh yeah.
Right?
What?
The beat somehow reminded me of Crypt of the Necrodancer.
Lol.
Like the beginning, this do 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 do. And now I can't get back. No thing shit. What is this, by the way? Oh wow, this is a teleporter. Okay, this map has teleporter.
Where are you? Or where can you t ah, you can teleport there.
Yeah.
What the fuck? This map is huge.
Gun wave. Do you have a good overview over there?
Not really. I don't see anyone. I killed like 3 guys and now I don't know. Oh no, I fell down.
Not good. Okay, wave complete.
Can I get up here?
I don't know. Oh, I think Horde.
No.
Horde wave. I like it when things pop. What? Come on, Moxie. This was too obvious.
Shooky whoop.
Yeah, right? The badass wave! There we go. Wave complete.
Oh, that was fast.
Yeah, I really need ammunition though.
I don't need no.
Okay, isn't this the boss wave now?
Yep. I have the best position. Look where I am.
Nice. Taylor Cop. Get away from me. Hey, Taylor Cop. How you doing? TOD. Yeah. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. Oh, wait, wait, wait. The weapons, the weapons. Damn. Oh, what?
Yeah, I don't know.
What happened?
Any enemies on here?
What happened?
This map's too huge.
I am ready. Players and enemies, I'm faster.
Okay. Now it's not too big. Now it's fun.
You just told it. Fun.
Wow, why you kill him, dude?
Because I need to kill him. Otherwise he would kill you.
I was already dead, fun guy.
Wow, why are you killing him?
Because it's my job.
See? You get my answer. Also, I can always revive you. No problem. Okay, now I didn't find any enemies. Okay, I got my ammunition back. What do I have now? Quick like a bunny. Yeah, the shields regenerate faster. As if I care about their shields. Seen such a blood path. Okay, this one is actually rather easy. Okay, what do we have now? Pistols deal more bonus damage. Oh, the horde. Oh shit. Okay, where is the horde? Wave complete. Easy. Moxie, Moxie, Moxie. And our sweet, sweet arena.
Oh no.
Yeah, I mean, this map is actually rather small in my opinion. I think that's actually even the best map.
Whoa, oh shit.
Okay, you need help?
I don't know. I killed myself.
Well, tell me, you need help?
I think I'm fine. Where are they?
Not over here, not over there. Behind you, they should be behind you.
There was one.
Okay. You can have him. I don't care.
Sorry.
It's okay. God bless you. I don't care. I just got the. I won one time. This is more than enough. I don't care. Is this a boss wave? Yeah, baby. Hello, Hans. Dead Hans. Hello, Franz. Dead Franz. I think I killed Hans, and I think you killed Franz. Oh, yeah, the weapons. Yeah, get them. Four, three, two, one. Oh, this was actually a close one. Yeah, it was the I think the second one where I didn't like find anyone. No, the first wave. Now look at that lily. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, wave complete. Pew, pew. Armor packs, ammunition packs.
Oh lol.
What?
My position.
Hey. Did you hear this? I'm a killing machine. Probably somewhere down here. Yep. More dead. More dead bodies.
I don't like this arena.
I really like this arena. This is a small arena. There's only a few spawn. Yes.
This one is bigger than all the others.
No, but here at least you know where the enemies spawn. They're either here, or there. This is it. Everywhere else, I didn't find any enemies. Like, never. Oh, horde wave. Yeah, beating all them boys down. There we go, Lilith. This was a nice grenade. Shotgun? Ooh. Oh shit. Oh yeah, there is my shotgun. Okay, where are the enemies? Badass wave. Okay, not here, which means they should be behind you. Yeah, this is a good way for you. I didn't kill a single one. Wow, I didn't kill a single one.
They killed themselves also. This was Guardian Wave, you know.
Yeah, but wow, nice shotgun level where I didn't even shoot once.
Hey, the boss is also on shotgun.
Oh, nice. Okay, yes, the shotgun is really dealing a lot of damage. Yep. Yep. Okay. This is some shotgun, but you will get more because you just killed everyone on round 4.
Close again.
And also your grenade.
Oh, weapons.
Yeah, take him all.
What?
Yeah, it's round 4 that got you. And yes, I just, this map is actually the best one.
What? Oh shit.
And also this map is actually rather small in comparison to the other one. And the overview is good.
Oh no.
What? I don't know. I only found 2. Oh, there he is.
He just exploded.
Nice. Yeah, also with the teleporter, this map is actually the best one. You just have to crit.
Yeah, that's my round.
Yes. Oh, Lilith is dangerous. Yes, I am.
Hit him. I'm too stupid. Okay.
Yes, it makes me god of killing. I'm a killing machine. Okay, let's see what now. Come on, SMG bonus damage.
Oh, vampire.
Yeah, but it's whatever.
It's a hot round, so.
A horde? Yeah. Killing spree! What's wrong with her? What's wrong with Moxie? Okay. Now comes the badass round. Let's see. Oof. Ouchie. Okay, they're not on left, then they spawn probably here on the right. Yep. Oh, it's
Yep.
Oh, I don't know where to crit them though.
On the face.
Okay. Okay, yeah, nice,
Oh,
nice,
it's
nice, nice.
hard.
Yep, it really is.
Oh, shit. Oh, double shift.
I don't like this round.
Can you help me?
Where are you?
On
Oh, you're too far
the
away.
middle.
Yep, you're too far away. I can't get there.
Fuck this. Just don't die.
Yeah, but this only crits is like super bad because I'm only dealing 30 damage. Okay, I caught killed another one. Okay, let me actually teleport myself. Okay, wave complete, nice.
I killed some from up there.
Nice. You died twice already.
No, one time.
No, one time here and one time on the second. Oh, boss? Boss? Yay, boshi. Yay! Master with clouds? What? Okay, what is his shield? Okay, his shield is gone, Master McCloud. Yeah, right. They're not weak. Don't get hit by this thing, but it's like super slow. I mean, it's dealing a lot of damage, but it's super. Oh, wait, it's slow because of my dazing. And you killed him.
The crit thing for the end, for the boss wave is really shit. Especially if the boss is like this one.
Yeah, he had like this alien weapons.
Yeah.
The cool thing after the boss fights, my thingy, after the boss fight, the ammunition is getting restored. Completely, because I'm always out of mana, so out of ammo.
Close range is no problem with speed.
Okay, let's see. Nope, not the left one, so the right one. Okay, you see anyone else?
Wait. There's one shooting at you. Somewhere here. But where? Ah, I see him.
I am. It's just a wave. It's not just a wave. It's a bloodshed. I'm actually enjoying this DLC. Yep, I also have an elemental weapon. Okay, again, no one left. No one right? Oh boy, this means they're up. See, at least here you know where they're like spawning. I don't get it. How can they kill you? They don't even scratch me.
No, they're focusing me. I don't know why, but.
No, not really. They're also like shooting at me, but.
Yeah, but always my shield is down. Yours not.
Yeah.
So I think they are focusing me. Oh,
No,
there's one.
they just don't
Hold
hit
on,
me.
two more.
They just don't hit me, and if they hit me, they only like scratch me. See?
Still more.
Oh.
Huh?
They're respawning. Yeah, he should be somewhere
Oh,
here.
two last.
Okay, let's see what now. Oh, okay. It's again fire, let's see, left or right. Nom 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 nom. Okay, it's left, nice. This is nice, I like it. Oh, you just took away all the fun, thank you. Yeah, they were like running around me and I was like burning them like slowly and you just boom boom kill dead. Yeah, you just, I don't know. There was like five people were like super low health, like super low health, almost dead, and you're like poo poo.
I have a problem. Sorry.
Look at my shield, it's completely full. By the way,
But psycho steal damage.
is it still. Wait, is it still thingy do more damage? Elemental? Nope, okay.
Enemies have more ammo, but
Ah.
Skeks don't have ammo.
Nope. Okay, this was the left side. Let's see, down here is nothing. Oh, there they are. Oh. Ah, okay, I didn't saw them. I didn't saw them. Woo! This was close.
Got one.
Okay, nice. Yeah, this alien dudes.
Yeah, and they are really destroying.
Yeah, also if you like can't find it or can't find them. Okay, it stays the same.
Let's go.
What wave is it? A boss wave? Oh shit.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Nintos.
Oh, Nintos again.
Not that hard.
Hello, Nintos. Okay, I have to admit his damage is not that bad. But he's dead. Oh, it wasn't him, it was Pinky! Oh, Pinky, what are you doing there? Wait, there is another one?
No.
Oh, weapons! Okay, nice. This was the last one, right?
Yep.
Nice.
Got you.
Wow, really? Kill Stealer.
Never ever.
Bad attitude. I wore it nice. Okay, nice.
We are such good killers.
Yeah. It's all about the team. At least I didn't die. Never mind.
Sorry if it lags in game.
Yeah, sure. It's all about the lags.
Thrown to the main screen.
It's okay.
But at least it's not dead. Okay. So turn in the quest, bro.
Yeah.
Or first sell things.
First sell things. First, selling a few of these things here. Then let's go to the bank. Because I don't trust him. I'm actually just... No, you know what? I'm actually going to keep this in the bank. Oh, wait. No, I actually need it now.
Take the money and cash it out.
Okay, let's turn in the quest. Where we can turn in the quest though?
Right down here.
Oh wow, yeah, I see it. What do we get? 10,000 XP. What else? You've proven yourself at least a little bit. Now that you've gotten through round 5, step behind the curtain and see if you can get to round 20. What? What? Oh, we got a skill point.
Yeah.
Round what? Wait, they told me around 20.
Okay, yeah, but it's not too fast.
Okay. Do I want this? At least once? Or do I want this? Not sure about this though. And I mean 1 point. Should have go this, then probably this one. Okay, then let's try him.
What?
Well, I think you know what. The quest that we right now have.
I hate it.
But first I need to... Yeah, okay. Let's go. I need to get ammunition. I need to switch my weapon. And... yeah. So first let me actually get this out. Get this out, take this in, take this in. Okay, this is good. We will see. Okay, and then I need to buy. We are Atlas. Challenge complete. Self-contained. What was that? Challenge complete. Self-contained something. I just got experience. Let's go. I just got a ton of experience. I think I just completed a 20k challenge. Secret boss. There is an ancient tale in this parts of a massive beast that used to roam the sea. This way back when the tales of generation. His name was Crovermax. They said he was invincible. Why am I telling all this? Since he blew up that lance depot, there has been tremors in the deep fathom. Some say that Crovermax is out there, that you reawakened him from hibernation. It would be one hell of a story if it were true, and whoever killed him would become a legend. Wait, is our car even faster now, or does it just look like it?
No.
Damn, he was like super low health. The car looks really faster.
Okay. That was interesting.
Deep fat homes. I wonder. Let's have fun with dying.
Are you ready now?
Yes. I'm ready. Okay, I follow you. You said there is a spot, right?
I don't know the spot.
Okay.
I have an idea, but nothing else.
Okay, wait for me. It said level requirement 62. I think I thought 61 was like the max. Maybe 61 is not the max. Oh yeah! Oh, but level requirement 55. Still, I think I will still buy it. Oh wait, I think I don't have enough money for it.
Which one?
The mercenary class mod with 52 SMG damage, 3 crystal, 3 high velocity. Let's see. 52 damage, and I have 48. So,
yeah, but
yes.
Think about it. It's for 55.
Yeah, but it's. Oh.
I don't think it's really good.
I mean, if we were going to die anyway, maybe I should just buy it. You know, I will lose money anyway. This way, I won't lose money. Look at the shield. Oh wow! Yeah, level 60.
Yeah, that's what I said. We don't need to buy anything right now.
Yeah.
In the New Game Plus thing is anyway a really high item level already.
Yeah, I'm just buying all the SDUs, so if I die, I won't lose that much money. Okay.
That's not too bad.
You know what? I think I'm even going to buy something, and then I can like sell it. You know, later on.
Why?
Like, I. No, it's okay.
You don't get the money back.
Well, not all of it, but at least some of it.
Not really. Oh, I bought every SVU and I still have 999999.
Oh wow. I don't.
Okay. So.
Yes.
Don't run too fast to the left side.
Okay.
It's just a cliff and a little behind the cliff is still ground.
Mm-hmm.
And somewhere there is a safe spot, but I don't know where exactly.
Okay, let's go. As long as one of us get there, right?
We need to get both there because we need damage. Much damage.
Okay, so here is the cliff.
Come here. Whoa. I'm done already.
No, I fall down. No. I think I had it.
No, if you would had it, you don't can fall down.
No, I think I was like almost there, but then I like fell down.
Wow, I deal 200 damage with crits. To a small guy, not even the boss.
Well, better than nothing. Are you in the safe spot? Hey. Oh no, you're not in the safe spot.
Wait, what? I just lost 1 million and I still have 999. How much money I have?
Oh, by the way, I somehow didn't lose anything. Yeah, I didn't lose anything. Oh, because he didn't kill me, because I... No, it doesn't make sense, right? I just didn't lose any money. But at least, I mean, it happened to you as well, right? Once.
Yeah, once or twice, but... Okay, we just need to get rid of the little wormy things, because they can hit us down, and that's not good. No, more far, yeah, to this corner somewhere.
Here? Can you?
Okay. No, the wormy guy just followed us.
Oh, so normally it would be able to.
I don't know what every.
Huh?
Far away from killing him.
Okay.
We deal no damage. I mean, my crits deal 200, so your crits deal maybe 12.
Let's go outside and then inside again to reset him. You know what I mean?
He is reset.
Oh, he is reset.
Yeah, he resets after every fight.
Oh, but I thought the small guys now appeared somewhere.
The small guys always appear.
No, I thought like...
But they are there.
Let's check out the rocket launcher. Oh, come on. But I was I on the right spot?
I didn't think so. If you would be on the right spot, you would be not dead. Because you can't die on the spot.
Is it here?
It's somewhere there. I don't know the right spot exactly. But no.
Oh, I thought I can like heal you. I would like to know how much damage I deal with the rocket launcher. Okay, I don't see it.
It's stupid time waste.
Can you figure out where the right spot is?
No. Even if we find it, we can't kill him.
I thought you deal.
Why you don't hear to me?
I thought you said you're dealing 400 damage.
200.
Yeah.
With crits.
Yeah.
On the small guy, not the boss.
By the way, do you want to lose a little bit of money? I still want this mod somehow, I don't know.
It's shit. Just let's go to the new new game plus and we find many better things.
Do both players have to go here or only one? I mean, isn't there like on YouTube this glitch probably?
We can't kill him. We can't kill him.
Okay. I tell you when to go to through the door. Before I die. But yeah, if we can't kill him, then we can like start a playthrough too. I mean, we did everything here. Yeah. But he didn't kill us with one shot.
Yeah, because he didn't attack. We got two shot by the little worm brands of him.
I think I found a spot. Yep, I think I found a spot. Okay, I'm dealing 5 damage to him, and this is the ammo regeneration pack. 5 damage normal, how much with the crits? 21. Okay, what if I stand up? Oh, it doesn't matter if you stand up or if you're...
Yeah.
Okay, what about the boss? Also 5. Okay. Okay, what about this other weapon? What about this one? Okay, what about this one on the boss? I didn't saw it, I just saw crits.
Is he just waving around with his tag or what?
Yeah, he's just dancing.
Yeah, okay.
And the other one is the other one is dancing as well. Can you still get up here?
Yeah. I look if I can get to you because I'm slow. Are they behind me?
No, but in front of you. In front of you is one.
I see.
I'm shooting at it. Can you get here?
I'm here. And we have him. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let me see. How much do I deal with my SMG? 4.
250.
Okay, what about this one?
72.
Something attacked. Don't tell me it was my fire SMG. No, this guy attacked us. Well, but okay, it's... We got the spot where we still... This guy still attacked us. Yeah, I think normally you save here. Only...
And no, normally you're level 60 something. And normally you kill the ads with like 2 or 3 shots. That's the thing.
Okay, let me switch my weapons again. Like this. Keep this, keep this. Get this. And this. And the shotgun. I should have gone with resilience and team shield. Just realizing. Well, it doesn't matter now. Okay, let's go play through 2. Going to kill Klimarex, Chromarex later on. Okay, you know where to go? To start the playthrough too?
So, playthrough 2, right?
Yes.
Okay, so I end the server.
Mm-hmm.
Start the second playthrough.
Because we finished everything. Yeah, this is why I play through 2, and let's now try to get only the main quest. The other quest we can like do later on. I want to kill the boss as fast as possible. Because there is no playthrough 3, right?
Not sure, because Willow Tree showed me playthrough 3, but I don't know.
Okay. The host is too far ahead of you in the main story. You should host the game if you wish to complete story missions with this player. What?
What?
Oh, boot sequence initiated. Initiating health display module. Ta-da-dum. Initiating weapon display module. Ta-da-dum. Initializing experience point module. Ta-da-dum. Initializing digital bearing module. Ta-da-dum. Ready.
Great. I detected your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Shut up. Okay, come here.
Where? Oh, we're doing the main quest now, right? Nothing good for me.
All mine. Money.
Oh yeah, I only have 6 million.
Only. Okay, where's the cash out button in this game? For only 6 million. Couple million.
We will stay the same.
Stop talking!
You know what is weird though? We got a skill point out of the arena DLC and also out of the Claptrap DLC, but not out of the Nox DLC and also not out of. This other DLC. Come on, Claprap. Get out of here. Yes. Target practice. Okay, this is going to be like a walk in the park. They're level 32. Yay, my first weapon case. Bullshit. I thought I already bucked him because I was too fast. I'm sure I can do this. Lol. Okay, this is like. What is this? They're like.
So fucking strong. I don't know what.
I one hit them.
Just from shooting.
I one hit them.
Oh, you one hit them?
Yeah, well, almost. Two hits.
They like explode sometimes. Without even critting.
Dr. Zed. Come on. Sure. Oops. I didn't even knew that he talked this in the first time. Dr. Z.
I don't know.
Probably Dr. Ned. definitely not Zed. It's still closed.
Yeah, need to wait.
Claptrap, come on! Don't stand! Go! Oh god, the Claptrap. What is wrong with you?
Oh no, now he's dying.
Claptrap, don't die!
Shoot on me! Leave me alone!
Who is this again, by the way?
Which one?
This.
Andrew?
Yeah.
It's Andrew.
Oh.
It's actually your name, really.
So we don't meet her, right?
What? No. She just tell us where the thing is.
Okay, so she and where is she? Is she like interstellar? Oh yeah, she was like this thingy. Now I remember.
Stay there. There you go.
Doctor Zed. Oh wow! This one was actually not weak.
No, it was badass. That's the only reason why he was not weak. Okay, wait. Can I see them from here?
I don't know, you tell me. Okay, number 5, number 6, okay, can you turn in?
Yep. Just had to kill two idiots.
It's good. I'm killing just a few skags. I think about maybe because of the achievements, maybe I should switch my weapon now to sniper and pistol.
Sniper.
Yeah, like the weapons that I don't use. Oh no, I should kill them just with melee attack. Yeah, there we go. I mean, okay, this is like...
Let's go to Baja.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just meleeing them. Oh, I'm dealing 1,500 damage. Yeah, you can activate the quest as well because we already got through all the quests. We don't need to read them again. So yeah, feel free to activate them. TK Baja. Yay, he's not a zombie. He doesn't want brains. Oh, nice.
I stay
second one. Oh shit, whoops.
What happened?
I just fall down where I shouldn't, I guess. Whoops.
Okay.
Okay.
Go to Baja. I get the other.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Baja, there we go. Yeah, we're speed running through this game now.
Level up.
Wow, really?
Yep. But really close, I have like 0 XP of the next level.
You have to purchase a grenade, or we have to purchase a grenade.
Okay, so let's throw away one.
Yeah, I'm staying here with Baja. While looking at the achievements and... Oh, you know what? Maybe I should... Yeah, I will go with my rocket launcher.
Just try to buy a grenade at the Medicare center.
Good luck with this one. Okay, you got it?
Yep.
Okay, I just want to see. Yeah, boom, kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. Okay, barricade destroyed thingy.
Yeah, let's go to 9 doors.
Yeah, let's go.
Kick his ass.
There we go. Okay, there is a badass one as well. I'm killing myself. Wait, and now he should be dead? Okay, wow. Okay, you're getting there, right?
Yep.
Okay, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, let's go. Speedrun strats.
Speedrun strats, bro.
Speedrun strats! And hey, the good part about this one is you don't actually have to wait for me anymore.
Whoa. What
happened? It's my rocket launcher. The shield, it's about my rocket launcher. Look, if I... Oh no, I can't attack you. Okay, gun stash found. Okay, super good. Okay, let's kill Ninetoes.
friend behind you.
Oh, I also need to do something else if I'm going to. Murder.
Hello.
Hey, Nintos.
They got 3 balls, right?
Yep. This one is for you, but it's shit. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Seriously? You leave me here?
Well, I don't know what you like wanted there. Opening toilets?
No, I looked for a chest.
Do we need this?
Sometimes yes. The weapon still can be good.
Hey, wow, I got 0 kills with my rocket launcher.
I think that this right now was a shocking event for them.
I actually think killing them with another weapon right now, like for instance the rocket launcher, doesn't make sense because you're killing enemies still faster. I need to do this, I don't know, at some point, maybe later on, like playing alone. But the shotgun I could do.
Wait. Give arms to
me. No, can you still go bot? Maybe something on a dashboard will appear, or Dr. Z will need something.
Yeah, dashboard quests are no main quests.
Oh, okay. See, return to Dr. Z. Oh shit. I'm okay.
What happened?
I killed myself, like the rock with the rock launcher is this way too powerful. Okay, maybe I'm not okay.
Is it still good?
No, I'm going to respawn.
Oh.
Okay, let's go catch a ride. Oh, but I got a point. Skill point.
You won't kill old crap, we will ask
TK Baja again. Yeah, I will leave the rocket launcher. Oh shit. Which one is the main quest? Yeah, we need to kill Scar and Skagali, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And on the same way, we can do the flowers quest again.
Yeah, what was... what was this quest again?
Also in the canyon, where we need to get 6 or 7 of the... We were underleveled, if you remember. Leave menu.
Sorry. Okay, I'm ready. Skagali. Skag.
This one we just can leave.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Ready?
I thought we maybe can cheat it. Working.
It's okay. You don't need to cheat it. Hello, angry skunk. Hello, Scar. Oh, there is his leg. Okay, got it. Okay, we can turn in.
Weapon case.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this one I want to see. Oh yeah, but no, it's still weaker.
Yeah, so just let's do fast this quest. Flowers.
Oh yeah, can you activate them on the map? Because I actually have no idea where they are.
Just some skeks in my face.
Come, I help you then. There we go. Feral Skag. Point Alpha Skags. No! Okay, got the next one. Oh, I can't get back there. Oops. I thought you would take this one that is up there. It seems like you jumped down with me.
Yeah, we get there anyway, so. It's a round course, so.
Oh, now I...
Again,
yeah, take it.
Yeah, take it.
Now I know why I got a skill point. I leveled up.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, just leveled up. Because there was like a lot of experience missing when you leveled up for me. Like two of these points. Can you run and get the flower? I have them. Oh wow, it's actually not weak. Wrong. Yep.
Nope.
Okay.
Wrong.
This was it. Let's go. Let's go. Wow, dealing 2000 damage with the SMGs. Oh, whoops, I am wrong. Well, can you go to the exit? Right when I was shooting. I mean, we're getting it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, TK Baha. Oh nice, mission complete. Also, we just got a few weapons, I guess. Yeah, I got this one, but I already have like a better one. And this one, 95. It's not a good one either. No, just kill. Like I told you before, on this playthrough, you don't have to wait for me. You can just... Nice. Come, come.
Yeah, piss washers left.
Oh, here?
Yeah, and right. Over the...
You.
Good job. Oh, that was the wrong button.
Here, right?
Yep.
Oh wow, what? They just destroyed my car. How could they?
Okay, I'll run to
sleep. Thank you. Oh wow, if this would be a little bit better. Plus 78% fire, pistol fire rate, but nothing else.
78 is not much. I have 82.
Oh,
right,
okay.
Now. Or 84? 84.
This doesn't work right. Oh, perfect. Wow. Do we have to get everything here?
Where?
With this guy.
You can just take the quest. They are all in the same area.
Now, what I was talking about is, do we need to do them?
I'm not sure. So I think we only need to get the mine door key, but yeah.
Then let's go to the mine gate door key.
It's inside the house.
Okay. Oh, here, yeah, I get it.
Yeah. Oh, wait. What?
Okay, got it.
Oh my
what?
God. I bugged myself into one of the spawn houses. But I can... Yeah, I got out.
Well, can you prepare your car already?
Wait here. Here's the weapon case.
Oh no, wait, we also have to turn it in here? Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Wait, what? Okay, now. Okay, you waiting here or you want to come with me?
Wait. That was one of me. I don't like it. The detective. Don't wreck the sky again.
Hey! He attacked with fire something something from behind.
Fire something something.
Let's go. Arid Hills.
I think this time we are the overleveled guys, not the guys in the area in the first place. Through.
Maybe I should check, take the shotgun. Okay, to the right. What?
Surprise psycho.
Actually, this weapon is pretty strong. Just realizing. Oh, get away from me, blazing maniac.
That was funny. You know the one guy who is standing up on the outpost? Right beside him was an electro barrel.
Could
right?
be.
And when I shoot the barrel, he got shocked, fell down from his look, and was dead by dropping on the on
oh.
the barrel, with electroshocking.
It is nice.
Oh yeah.
Oh come on. Oh, this will be so good. Let's still rescue the claptrap, though.
We don't
yeah.
need no
yes.
anymore.
So, let's actually rescue him. Can you remember where he was? Claptrap.
Here.
Oh.
If I remember right, we can't get any upgrades anymore, but we try. Wait, I get first. How much space we have right now?
51. I have 51.
What?
Yeah, I have 51.
Yeah, and we don't get
no, but I got something from him. Something bullshit. I got a shield from him somehow, or a weapon. Yeah, some pistols.
Claptrap likes me. Hello.
By the way, oh wow. Yeah, I just wanted to see the achievements, you know.
Yeah, and the psychos wanted to see your ass.
I just wanted to see my SMG achievement. This is with shotguns. Oh, there we go. I still didn't have it. Oh, what is this? Purple? Yeah, but a lot of gold. And I only have like 5 million, so maybe I will need some money.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge. You're one step closer to the vault.
There's nothing else here?
Nope.
Weak. Wait, wasn't there like a shortcut?
I just read here. Yeah,
later. Okay. Okay, then go the right way. Nice. Arid Hills. It really feels like we're getting, we're finishing the quest faster. Nah, not really, right? It just seems like it. Okay, yeah, can you get there? Don't forget to spell your spin skill points after leveling up. Don't worry, I already know where to skill 1, 2, 3, 8 skill points. Oh, this was the wrong guy. Okay, let me sell a few things first. Okay, just in front and then to the right. You tell me, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Is it here? No, one below.
No, yeah. Right. Left. More left. Right. Straight on.
Everything we've faced up until now has been simple. We're about to face a okay. Let's underestimate them. In the headstone mine. Crouch behind in the headstone mine. Doobie doobie doo doobie doo. Oh, I remember this place. You're almost dead. Don't be dead. Don't underestimate the enemies. It was here somewhere. Yes. Right. Yeah. Do 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 do. Oh. And another one is dead.
Another one bites.
Okay, here and like here.
Oh. Psycho.
Money. OK. Okay, somehow I'm wrong. There should be an elevator or something like this. No. Okay, let him touch me.
Okay, I say one shot the shield and three shot the enemy. Okay, shield's down.
Yeah, let's go shortcut. You just killed him. Sure. Sure, sure. My one and only warning. Ding, ding, ding. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh god. Can we teleport there? Where we have to go?
Where?
Okay, then you can drive. I have my other car. Okay, hey, wow! Who would have imagined? I'm sitting on a gun seat, damn. I'm at the right spot. Am I still on the right way? Thank you. Yep. Do we finish the quest? We just needed to talk. Oh yeah. Nice one.
Yep.
Oh, you're already there. Nice. Again, bandits killed. Interesting. Oh wow, I just killed a mosquito. Do we have to kill Skudzilla? Is this the main quest?
I'm not sure, but it's fun, and it's fast.
Whoa. Where do we have to go?
Skagzilla.
Okay.
Right up there. To the bridge.
Let's go. I'm waiting for you. Why is my shield not regenerate? Finally.
Trouble. I like trouble.
Okay, hello, Skatzilla. Yeah, show me your ass. Where is your ash? There is ash. I touch your booty once again. Come on, Skaggy. Don't be like that. Skaggy is dead.
Okay, we get closer to our level.
This one is actually normally even higher level, so...
Take me with you.
That's okay.
I have no car.
The Outrider. Yeah, C39, they're like still. Ah, here you are. Where is your shield? Okay, this one was actually wasn't that weak. Okay, we got it.
Shut up.
Okay, powering the fast traveling network. So, what class mode? Was it a good one? Where?
I left it there.
Wait a second.
Right there.
Where? Okay.
I got it for you.
I have 48 SMG damage. Okay. So, do you need now a car? Okay, you can get another one. What should I do again here?
Jump up the tower like me, and then there's a... Not this one. This one here.
Oh, this one.
One before me, yours.
Oh, this one, now I get it.
Fuck. I destroyed my car. Because I'm stupid.
Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, you got a master switch? Nice, okay. Okay, you can clean up here. Or do you want to come with me? Okay.
They're already dead, or I forgot.
Come. Break us throne. Now you can get a new car as well. Okay, now we need to kill these guys. Random patrols. Okay, you go there, I go there. Oh shit. Let me get out of this car. Okay, where are you? No, this stupid car.
Me?
I know, oops, this was my car. I just destroyed my car. Yep.
Good job.
Yeah, now I don't have a car. Okay, there is another one. And another one bites the dust. Dim, dim, dim. Another one bites dust. Okay. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, let me get the car here super fast. And let me get the yellow one. I like yellow cars.
And I don't find any them.
Okay, it seems like you found one. There we go, okay. Yeah, you can turn in.
Good. Run.
Oh, I also just found three of them. Oh yeah, give me a second.
Come here for Mad Mel. Yeah.
Yeah, somehow get somewhere where I shouldn't. This bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. Okay. Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, it doesn't activate if you go in there. Oh, okay. Well, then you can kill. Then you can kill him if you want to.
So. Yeah, but you still need to.
Okay. Yeah, I'm coming.
Here's also everything else.
Yeah, I think I saw where it is. It's a blue big thingy in the sky, right? Okay. Wait, am I right? No, I'm not right. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm here. So. He got some, yeah, he got something for us.
One shot. Holy shit, I was close to shoot at your car. Oh, New Haven already.
Okay, Claptrack talked to on the right side. What was again on the left side? I have an idea. I'm going to talk to this guy. And while he is doing something, I'm actually going to check out this one. It is Rust Commons West. So somewhere where we're going to get at some point. Wow, we're in New Haven already. Okay. Oh, there I am. Wow, nice. Oh, you should have talked him into a car, in the car, then we would have like have a car now. Oh wait, I got a car. Never mind. Do you remember this?
First of all, I remember the weapon case up here. With nothing.
Well, like always. Oh, wait a second. Oh, there it is. Okay. Waste gate. Oh, whoops. Okay. North gate and tenement. Tenement, okay. Oh boy. Okay.
Helen appears.
Okay, let's find tennis. A little something something he needs done. Oops. No, like Clapper tell me. No, and also something something needs to be done.
All black boards have black first fall.
Oh wow. Yeah, it was Oh, okay, I talked to him. Wait, this is Roscommon West. Oh, they're pro. Oh, okay.
Yeah, there are two.
Makes sense. By the way, what about tomorrow? Do you have time? Let's get on two cars.
No, this is next level. What we do now? Drive left. I left the car on the station. So when we are done with tennis and
Ooh.
We need to get back to New Haven, we can teleport to the other car.
That is really the next level.
Right. More right. still more right. What are you doing?
Okay, can you talk to Tennis? I will go inside this car and I will let it explode. I told you I'm going to go inside the car and then I'm going to let it explode. Oh yeah, spider ants. Indeed. Oh. You found Tennis? Oh wow, this gave just a lot of experience, 800 something. No, 120, 240, wow, they're giving a lot of experience. I'm almost level up. Ooh, Rakishu. Oh shit, this is a strong one. Okay, okay, okay. Regen. Come on, die. Yeah, look at this, 4,000 experience I got from this kill. I leveled up, but damn, he was strong. Let's go with more intuition and team experience for now. Or we go with Spark. I think I will go with the movement speed for now. And the team experience. Yeah, and I will reskill later. Then you wanted to teleport? Oh, you can do this from the left. Oh, now I get it. I could have gone there if I knew. Oops. So, how was your plan? Did it work?
Sure. But it's the wrong station.
Okay, I right now can't check but which station here is because there are like a lot of enemies. Some Spider-Lance overlords. But Mutter, Spider, Shocker. Nice seed I see, and another one bites the dust. How many of them are there here? Holy shit. Oh my god, I was fighting all the time. There were like a lot of them. Oh, okay. Let's actually take this thing because I need to get my ammunition back. Oh, this looked good. Oh, never mind. Oh, yes. It's for you. Here. Just go and come here. It's for you.
What's for me?
There is a thingy, orange. Don't you see it? There, it's glowing. What do we have to get? Get all of my odds or today's lesson? I think today's lesson, right? What quest do we need to do? This one or the other one? I think the other one.
What? I think this one. I think both one. Also there though. It's just the same.
Bullshit. Leroy!
Weapon case.
I don't think this is the right path. Do. Okay, so it's there inside. Okay. Whatever you say. You okay?
If you wouldn't kill my guy, yeah. But there was a new one.
Hey, this wasn't SMG. Why are you taking my SMGs? Yeah.
It was shit.
But if it's sniper, you also take it. You're like, oh, you took my sniper.
So what?
Even when it's like white.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, it's good. I love white snipers.
Yep, boom.
Whoa.
Barrels, if you shoot at them, they make boom. Oh, Oh wow, this also made boom. Okay, how many more bandits do we have to kill? Okay.
We already have all. Pumpkin?
Oh. Oops. I shouldn't fell down. Because it's taking more time now.
What?
Yeah, but I fall down and I needed to get up again.
No, we need to go down here.
Boom, boom, explosions everywhere.
Chain reaction.
Explosions everywhere. I mean, we're getting it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually surprised how fast we are, to be honest. Bottle of booze, this is the main quest? Yeah. It is.
But I think, yeah.
Nice. There we go. Now let's get the booze. Booze with the ooze. Where do we have to go for this? Here to the right and then... No. Oh yeah, let's get a car. Let's get two cars.
Yep. Funny thing about selling, everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone can act for selling. The kill, for instance.
Yeah. Partner like him. Oh, but look at this. Yeah, they're already level 43. She's just landing. I can't even remember this. Oh, yeah, I can. Yes, we can. Yes, I can. I actually can. Oh, yeah, I forgot about it. Okay.
You need to loot.
Bottle.
I like to.
Yeah, it's almost as if we don't actually trade with him, but it's more that we actually drink it. Yeah, let's split up if possible.
Already done.
Bloop. Bloop. Already 16 out of 24. Okay, who attacked me? This. Big Muda Brute. How about you just die? Give me your bottle. Thank you. Bloop. Okay, we got it. Yep. We can't teleport or something like this, right?
Go back. We can teleport.
No, no, I mean to get the booze. And I'm stuck, I think. Maybe not. Where am I?
But I'm not sure.
Not sure if I'm in the right place. Oh yeah, where should we go? Teleport? Crazy scrapyard? Don't die.
Scrapyard, yeah. Wait. No.
Nice. Nicey dicey. What a stone, my friend. Chrome killed Waltke piece. Okay, where is Chrome killed? You know where to go? You know the way. Last Commons West. Let's kill Chrome. No, oh, they're up there. Wow. This is going to take a while until we get there. Okay, at least my SMG bullets are now recovered. Oh, nice. Okay, actually this was wrong. Here to the left, but you can't get through, can you? Okay, can you get through? Then to the right. Right. Yeah. A little bit right. I mean, okay. Oh no, this is right one, yeah.
I know where to go.
And just forth. Turas commits east. Alright, why am I... Oops. Forgot that you can talk to these things even if you're in a car. Okay, to the right. Yeah, a little bit right, yeah. Now left. Yeah. Now to the right. Over the bridge. Oh, okay, yeah. Down bridge. Okay, then here now left and yeah. I think we have to go outside of the car anyway. But yeah, nice parking skills.
I know.
Another rocket turned down. And no weird music anymore. What is this madness? Crumbs Canyon. Oh yeah, this was the one that you like killed with your sniper. I also just realized, do you see the right side?
Yep.
We never went there. Did we?
Yeah. We went there. That's where we, yeah. That's where we got
No,
snake.
No. This was in gray.
And we also saved the claptrap
here there. As well. So we saved here and like
no, it
was here. The guy that wanted booze. You know, you remember?
Yep.
There was also one. Okay, yeah, we can do this later.
Yeah. Also.
Also, they're level 44, so. I'm okay. Just killed myself again. Oh shit, now I fall down. Damn. Wait, you farther than me? How?
Yeah.
Oh wow, we just got 2,000 experience for something. Okay, cool. So did you hurt her? Quit playing around like a noob. Crow. You killed him again? Even though the enemies are actually at our level almost, so we're just a little bit over level of them. Like, not by much. Oh, you just crit the boss.
No. The boss is just sitting on a turret, right?
Shit. I hope you're alright, because
if you kill the turret, he's dead. It's super stupid.
Okay. Where is this loot key? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, you can go to the exit.
Right up there.
I even know how she's watching. Satellite. Yep.
Hmm? Yeah, we saw it. Ooh, that was close.
30 already, okay. Oh, that's actually a good pistol. No, it's not good for you, trust me. It's only 100x3 damage. Really? Yeah, see?
Okay.
Oh, I almost shoot 100,000 times.
That sounds good.
I just need 3,500 more. This is going to be super easy. I need to open 200 more chests. Open way more lootable objects. Oh, right, the lootable objects. This is a chest, right? Okay.
Yeah.
And this? Does it tell you that it's a chest? Okay, so lootable items are like the skag things and the cans, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, really? I just wanted to say, like earlier before, somehow your game didn't crash for a long time. Yeah, also, like, just watch the timer. Now let's do this the next time. So, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, like, this super fast brew. We're going to keep it up until we beat the last boss. And then we might actually do the quest, because we need to level up to level 61 then. But I want a little bit, I don't know, challenge. This is why we're just running through. I just want to get a little bit of challenge. I mean, they're already at level 43, so we're getting there. Anyway, guys, see you the next time. Bye-bye, and as always, stay fucking awesome.